William Keelan, a lookout. Step on a dime, falls behind the bit. On the net now, Nylander back with it as time expires, and Nylander wants a word with Pierre-Edward Belmar.
Oh, he got Marner at the end of the period right there.
Sergachev hit it with Bunting.
Doesn't feel Tavares. Great with 8 stitches in your lip.
Chernak and Tavares are jawing as well. And the linesman shoving Bunting off the ice.
And there's no real complaint when Nylander fell to this whole thing. This is not a trip on Sorelli. He just blows a tire going behind the net here. This is all Nylander, obviously. But the opportunity to get a hit on a good player is something that you're not going to turn down. Play still going on. Period still alive when Belmar takes a healthy run at Mitch Marner. Although he did get him right in the numbers, which is what Toronto's complaint is.
Linesman Dan Kelly pretty physical with Michael Bunting. They're getting him off the ice.
And now we have Sheldon Keith and Corey Perry having a chat, Gord. It's all happening down here.
Only one period in the books. There's offsetting roughing minors coming. 1-0 Leafs lead. Time now for our first intermission.